While this is going on, very remarkably, their calls change, as John Ford has discovered.
They make all sorts of strange squeaks and squawks, kinds of sounds that you never hear repeated in the same form. And occasionally, out will pop a call, usually rather a poor imitation of a call, that belongs in a different dialect.